If you don't want to use a cable to print from your laptop, you also can connect to the printer using direct Wi-Fi. To do that, make sure that the Wi-Fi button on the deskjet is on. In case you want to reset the Wi-Fi button on the deskjet GT5820, press the Wi-Fi button and the cancel button at the same time and hold for 3 seconds or more, and then the Wi-Fi name of the printer will be reset. Once you switched on the Wi-Fi on the printer, click on the Wi-Fi icon in the taskbar and select the name of the printer. In this case, it's the HP Deskjet 5820. Once you are connected, go to the System Preferences and click on Printers and Scanners, and click on the small plus sign to add a new printer. And here you should see the HP Deskjet 5820 series. Wait a bit until it's connected, and then now you can click Add. Once the printer is added and you are connected to the printer through Wi-Fi, you can print directly from Mac OS. Let's test it out. I'll open a document, select File and Print, and here make sure it's the printer that we just installed, and click Print. And as you can see, it's working. And remember to connect to your internet Wi-Fi if you want to use the internet again. And when you want to print again, you have to connect to the printer Wi-Fi. This is the most basic method because you don't need any additional software. If you download the HP software, you can connect directly to the printer through your internet Wi-Fi access point, as opposed to the direct Wi-Fi. The direct Wi-Fi is only if you don't have the HP software and you want to immediately connect to the printer without installing any software.